Hello, it is fishbulbgeek, and I am back with the princess, and we've gone for a slightly new look. As you can see, we're looking a little bit spiffy. The warrior boots, I quite like them. I might not like the whole outfit, but the boots are rad. So yeah, we're gonna go and meet Walter in Bowerstone Industrial, and well, I'm sure it's going to be fun. I can't exactly remember what's gonna happen, but it's gonna be cool.
We've descended into the chasms of the netherworld, stared death in the face, and waded through things so foul I'd rather not think about them. But this is where it gets really ugly. And buried somewhere beneath it all are the people Logan has left behind.
I mean, this is just so cool. I mean, look at that. Look at that, eh? Right, what's some noted criminals? What's in here? Some industry. There's nobody in here, but there's definitely something going on. Yeah, I'm sure there'll be something to do in here at some point. Why have a big open area if there wasn't anything to do? No treasure though, which is kind of what I was hoping for, to be honest. Don't look at them. Oh no, we can't actually go any further. Cool. Hang on a second though. Will you let me go in the water? Oh no, you won't let me go in the water. Oh, there's no dive spots around here then. Is there a dive spot in here? No, you won't even let me go in the water there. That's actually disappointing. Will you let me dive? Or do I have to... Will you let me do it once I've followed Walter? I'm sure he's... Stop talking.
You can see for yourself what life outside the castle is like. Poverty, hunger, disease. Wouldn't you want to rebel against it all?
It's a nice lamppost.
You won't see too many kids running around here. Most of them have no choice but to work. It's either that or begging.
Ah, there's gotta be... Yeah, there'll be dive spots, I imagine, around here.
When I didn't remember seeing
my favorite things are music and sunshine and love. And pain.
Oh, I hear you. There you are.
Must be nice being able to lick your own privates.
Oh, seriously? You're not gonna let me do anything until I do this? Game!
Hi there.
Stop holding my hand.
That's brilliant.
Just wanna be dramatic.
Happy to be of service.
He's just... Are you stuck
you
or just pushing that guy?
You never know when I might have a sail on.
Please be generously, or I'm going to have to change careers.
I wonder what's going
can
on
can
up
I
there.
Do anything yet?
Let's see, shall we?
Oh, you want me to get involved in... Whatever this is. Armor stone resistance, eh? I suspect cutscene followed by fight.
Reaver is exploiting us! We deserve fair pay! We demand better working conditions! We're workers! We're not slaves! Reaver treats us like animals. We're not gonna take it anymore. There's only one thing for it. We have to stand up to Reaver!
But lying down is so much easier than standing up. My dear friends, in order to raise morale, I am offering prizes to the most deserving workers. The rules that will govern what I like to call the Reaver Team Spirit Award are these. Firstly, any worker that so much as murmurs another complaint will be... Secondly, any worker who takes more than a 3-second break will be shot. Thirdly, any worker who breaks any other rules stop. I have yet to formulate Nine. Will, yes, you guessed it, be shot. I return to work now. As you know, I'm a generous man and likely to start handing out prizes right away. So go on, shoo, be off with you. Chop, chop.
Yeah, Reaver.
That's why we're here. That's why Albion needs you. Your brother must have been out of his mind when he handed control of Industrial to Reaver. We should go on. It's time you met the Bowerstone Resistance.
Oh yeah, Reaver's badass. Oh, that poor guy is so dead. Well, I don't...
They were up to me. No one would ever get sick. They'd just die, starting with you.
I still can't pull my gun out, so that's really frustrating, game.
Nice weapon you've got there. What are you? Compensating for something?
Yes, if you'd let me do anything other than just walk this boring route, I'd be super happy. But... Oh, it's not a... Well, it is a shock, but...
Is it really true what they say about that cursed art? If you only give a little, I'll stop bothering you. Honest.
Oh, no, I didn't... Right,
it
must be here.
Somewhere beyond this door is the base of the Bowerstone Resistance. Ready when you are.
Ah, sewers. Well, that sounds delightful. Are you going to let me actually do anything in the sewers, or do I just have to walk along whatever pre-planned route you've got and just let
I
me
really
love
how
gaze
much time we're spending in caves and sewers these days. No, really. I should warn you. I don't know what kind of reception we'll get. I know their leader well enough, but it was never safe for me to come down and meet the rest of them, and they're not exactly the most trusting of people. Got the wrong place. Let's, get out.
Don't move.
We won't move if you won't shoot. Deal?
You'd better tell your friend that.
It's all right. Just do as he says.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Walter, and this is... Well, that really doesn't matter right now. We're here to speak with Paige.
I say we shoot.
Listen. We're on your side. Just hear us out.
We don't make deals with spies. Shoot!
Wait!
Put your weapons down. I thought I gave the orders round here, kid.
Sorry, Paige. Got to be carried away.
Walter, glad you're all right.
And I'm glad you came in when you did.
I wasn't exactly expecting you. Let's talk somewhere a bit more private.
That was dramatic. I understand the Resistance being a little
I
bit
had this
up
whole
things,
plan,
though.
See? But I... Well, we ended up leaving the castle earlier than I thought.
I heard. Pity. Your messages were always useful.
I can offer you something better.
Matt. Cool.
Paige, I'd like you to meet.
I know who she is. I thought you'd know better than to bring the princess here.
She's not just a princess. She's a hero.
Great. Give her a medal.
No. I mean she's a hero. Like her father.
Really? It doesn't change anything. Your brother is the reason we live underground. He's the reason we fight. How do we know she's any better?
Well, let her prove it.
It's not just me she needs to convince. The people of this city need someone they can believe in. Prove to them that they should follow you, then we'll talk. For now, I have work to do.
Looks like you have work to do, too. You have a whole city to inspire.
All right. I haven't got very much. Oh, I haven't even hit 60 to improve anything. That sucks. Two more and I could have improved something. Right, more missions. More missions. That's fine. I quite like the missions. Absurd. Often short, so that's not too bad. And they might even give me some actual freedom and let me do stuff.
Today you have met the true voice of the people of the city. It is imperative that you win Paige and her resistance movement to your cause. And just as important that you prove to Bowerstone that you can be its rightful ruler.
Wow, did you really expect me to have saved up enough to get all these at this point? Probably not. I'm not going to spend any guild seals because I want to save up. I might have to go back and kill some hollow men. I'm glad I changed my outfit though, because that's a little bit more dramatic. I did kind of want to fix my hair. Not fix my hair, but get a new haircut. Maybe I should have done that. What's on here then? Good parenting, that's only 5. Hooligan, that's 5. Ah, what's this? Wars? Ooh! No, I've got Vortex, I don't need to do that. I'll get these because they're cheap. There we go. Yeah, I'm super glad that I went for a new outfit and a slightly new look, just to make it interesting going along the road to Rule. Which... do you know, look at that, there's not that much further to go. I've got, you know, if that's up to level 5, that's magic and that up to level 3? There's more that way. Is there, what, 2 more? Yeah, so it looks like 2 more gates. I wonder what's going to be in the castle. What's that? Read. Oh, beautiful. Fair enough. But, have you finally stopped holding my hand now, game? Because I quite like that. I love that because Stevie Ryback is Reaver.
Your heroism has to be put to the test once again, madam. May I suggest that you return to the sanctuary and inspect the map? There appear to be numerous opportunities available.
I mean, yes, but I'm going to look around here first as well. I mean, it's a nice, interesting area. Oh, there's literally nothing exciting. Oh, wait, hang on. That was... I mean, it's a well-fleshed-out area. It sort of tells a story, doesn't it? Oh, that was... ah, what's this?
I said before that we soldiers told these stories so as not to miss home. But in truth, I have never felt the sense of that word in any place I have visited, and certainly not in Gunk. Yet, there it was, I was raised by my shopkeeping parents, who through no fault of their own, often struggled to keep other things such as shoes on our feet and food on our table. This being the case, my 3 elder brothers and I had no recourse but to find other sources of sustenance, money, and entertainment. Despite my small hands, I was never the equal of my siblings in what constituted the main form of income for all Finns under the age of 15, the picking of pockets. It is possible that even then, though barely 8 years old, I had begun to form some sort of moral objection to such activities. Instead, I found my calling as a street performer, standing in the town square telling jokes and falling over repeatedly.
Did you hear about the man who went through a Balvarine forest and messed up his trousers?
I would ask the audience. No, they would reply.
He said with fiends like that, who needs enemas?
All right, so it wasn't sophisticated. I was only a child after all, but at least it was honest. Or it would have been, had my brothers not taken the opportunity, afforded to them by the villagers' uncouth laughter, to rob them blind. All this accidental aiding and abetting won me the greatest gift I had ever received. For my 11th birthday, my criminal siblings bought me a beautiful pellet gun. And thus it was I found my second talent, a rather surprising accuracy with firearms. It was not long before this ability was put to good use. My brothers set up a fair booth in which they challenged all comers to pit their target practice skills against young Ben. Having fleeced all the local clods, we soon had to rely on traders, passers-by, and occasional tours of neighboring villages, out of which we would more often than not be run out by the authorities.
That was quite an interesting little story, wasn't it? Right, not sure which entrance that is. There's plenty of things to do and see, more sewers to go and explore that you don't get access to from, I'm sure, Bowerstone Industrial. So that's fine. I wonder where the first page is. It was quite a long little ditty, wasn't it? Oh, right. Okay. Oops. Oh, yeah.
Hey! I didn't.
Okay, I didn't. Yeah, I didn't actually mean to do that. What I meant to do was see if it'll let me go in the water. Yes! Okay, now I can swim. There's bound to be dive spots. Speaking of, decent returns here. Let's go left hand down. Okay, so that's another way up there. Here's another dive spot. Oh, I'll take it. I'm trying to get a mental map of this area sorted. Probably not going to go super well. Ooh, how much of this are you going to let me explore? Ooh, is that? It is, nice. Probably you're almost certainly looking at. Oh, well, maybe you are actually. This is bigger than I had realised. Man, this bit of the map is huge. Okay, so. I don't think he was supposed to glitch quite like that, but alright. At what point are you... Yes, okay. I figured there was going to be death at some point in the open sea. Right. Big old map area. Big old map. Came out of that bit, didn't I, and sort of went that left hand down as such. Is this where we first... Oh, hey, hello! Is this where we first came into the area? Might be. Yeah, I think that might be one of the first things I do is return... Oh no! I'm gonna find those gnomes first, actually. Oh yeah, this is where we first came in, right? Okay. Well, that's going to take me back that way. That's fine. No, I want to explore this bit now that I've got some freedom. See other bits I might have missed. Ooh, somebody sounded grumpy. No, nothing here. Would that have been an area to let me see a dive spot? Hmm. No, you won't let me go with the boat. That's a shame. Oh. Where's the treasure? I don't actually know where it is this time. Help me out. Oh, is it in here? Ah, right. Oh, hello. It's a 10. Yes, I knew 10 silver keys was a good number to have. Oh, that's not bad. That is not bad at all. Not bad at all. Okay.
I can tell you're a genuine person.
Oh, hey, this. I can pay you back.
I swear! I'll borrow the money from someone. Ah, a new face in town,
sure.
As it were. Greetings!
If things don't change in Albion,
nice. We'll
end up just like Aurora, an empty wasteland.
Alright, I'm super glad I had that those 10 silver keys to get be able to get that pub. Ooh, hello. Is that a background person or is that a gnome? I don't think I'm anywhere near the gnomes, if I'm honest. I've sort of maybe a little lost track of where I am. Right, okay, that's fine. I know, it's not fine. I have actually gotten so lost. I do not have a good mental map. I think the bit where I first came with is the bridge I first came with the gnome near.
I could use a good laugh.
Yes, found you. Found you. What?
Like that I'm gonna set
you
on fire.
What? I didn't even shoot him. Oh, was that just like really slow because I just spent that much money?
Hello.
You seem like a very nice.
God, that's okay. That must have been when I bought the pub, but it took ages to come through. It's always not fair enough. And the timing was really. I guess it was kind of funny, actually. Oh, right. okay, that was quite good. I did quite enjoy that. Right, there was another gnome. Now, I came walking up this way, and then it was through the Reaver bit, wasn't it? Did I, like, cross the bridge, come up here, and then cross the bridge back again later on? Or something? Oh, we didn't look at this bit. Is this a job? Or is this a mission? Barked at me, but I've lost interest. No, you barked at me again. But why? Oh, Dick's ball. Come on, little Popolot. Ooh, I wonder if I've got enough to buy a legendary
weapon. I'm very sorry, but
weapon.
I'm afraid you'll have to go somewhere else tonight.
Somewhere else? And where would that be exactly? Every other place being closed down. And I'll freeze to death on the streets. And that's if Logan's goons don't bash my skull in first.
You think you're the only one who has problems? I'm sorry, I'm just... Look, I wish I could help you, but I can't.
Might as well go to the morgue. Gonna end up there soon anyway.
I hope you're not looking for somewhere to stay, because this place is about to close for good. I have no choice. I have to sell the building to pay the ransom. It's the only way to get my fiancé back. I tried to work up the courage to rescue him. Damn that ferret and his gang! They've got everyone living in fear, even me! But if I had someone like you with me, you could go in there and show them what fear really is. We could rescue my fiancé, put Ferret out of business, and I could keep the shelter open. Oh, please. If not for me, do it for the poor people who depend on this place.
I mean, yes, that sounds fun. Let's go ahead and rescue Linda's fiancé.
Oh, thank you. My poor love, it's been agony being apart from him. And it's about time those thugs face justice. The rough kind. They've been harassing the local homeless for weeks, but now this. It's outrageous. I know where they are. They demanded I bring them the ransom in a week's time. But I'll bring them something better.
Is that... Oh, what's her name? The one who played Hammer.
Hi. Have you been here before? I
can
show you around.
Nadia.
Linda.
Nadia?
You just cost me a bit of gold, love. I bet old Harriet take you the full week to get the money. You're an industrious one, ain't you?
Just open the bloody door, Keith. Let's have done with this.
Right. Mr. Ferret's down those stairs. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hang on. Who's your friend?
In your parlance, she's the bag man. And that gold doesn't leave her hands until my fiancé's walked out of your fetid little den.
All right, no need to get all uppity. You just watch yourself around Mr. Ferret, or things will get unfriendly fast.
All right. Ooh, the cesspools. How can we resist a location called the cesspools? I honestly cannot remember the name of the person who played Hammer, but it sounds like her. It sounds like quite a lot, so I wonder if it actually is. Oh, right, okay. Oh, there's a lot of people that you want me to murder when it comes to a fight.
Oh, Linda. I cannot tell you how elated I am to have this unfortunate situation brought to a satisfying resolution. Your associate can dispense with her burden by piling the funds upon the table.
There's no gold, Ferret. Now you cough up my fiancé from whatever filthy corner you're keeping him in, or my associate is going to start collecting heads and piling them upon the table.
My initial judgment of your character was clearly misguided. You possess some heart after all. Lads, tear it out.
I'm gonna grind you into hamburgers. I mean that from...
Oh, darn it, I mistimed that. Where's the treasure then? Wait. Oh, what's this?
As the most dangerous devised by man, it has forever changed the face of warfare, allowing an untrained peasant to kill a highly disciplined professional soldier with virtually no effort. Scholars have begun to speculate. Could this formidable development destroy the concept of chivalry? Perhaps even that of mercy? Only time will tell, and this troubling debate has only just begun. Also, gunpowder is used in fireworks to celebrate various occasions, and if you light off even a quite small one in your hand, it'll hurt very, very badly. I cannot overstate how unthinkably horrible the pain is.
Oh, I love those. I'd actually forgotten about the books. Well, we did some good work there, didn't we?
Unless you want to join them, let us in.
It's open!
No, are we going to have another fight?
You brought this on yourself, Ferret. This didn't have to happen.
It still doesn't. We merely got off on the wrong foot. I'm no threat to you without my men, and I'm only too happy to return your fiancé. I can be quite accommodating.
Get on with it, then.
Well, the thing is, he's not actually... actually on the premises. Exactly at the present time, he's incarcerated within a nearby facility, shall we say. That access hatch will provide you with, well, access.
The sewer? You fellows are a sophisticated lot. Please, go and get him. I'll keep an eye on Ferret.
A gun.
Oh.
I really did mischaracterize you.
Yeah. Well, I live in a bad neighborhood. I wonder whose fault that is. Now don't move.
Alright, nice. I like that I'm the one going into the sewer. It's a bit weird. Not an actual landing.
She sent me to rescue you.
Oh, are you qualified? I'm not sure I should just follow some complete stranger.
Yep, I knew there was going to be that. Is that a...
Well,
somebody's dead body.
Right. I suppose it is a bit dark anyway.
Oh, hold hands. Okay. There's probably what? Hobbs? Is that what we expect? Hobbs or Beatles? I expect Hobbs more than Hollow Men. Right, you want me to go that way, Vaughn? Oh, okay. So it's not the area with the silver key, or at least that bit isn't. Broken, by the way. Oh, it can! Oh, have I missed anything like this? Well, you know what? It is an area with a silver key. I feel like I've walked past something like that. It's bound to be Hobbs, isn't it? Okay, bats. I forgot about bats. Come on, hold hands. There we go. Can't tell if there's something up there. I don't think so. Oh, well, you know what? There is. I almost didn't poke my little head up here. Well, this has been a great profitable venture. 10 silver keys. Well, 11 now. A pub. And just gold littered all over this place.
If you'd have told me a year ago that one day I'd find myself wading through the sewers of Bowerstone Industrial, I would have thought you mad. In fact, if you said it today, I'd say the same thing. Because it is mad. There's just no other way to look at it. As if the smell and cloying damp weren't bad enough. Then there are swarms of bats. Oh, disgusting creatures. You'd think all the factories and smog and pollution would drive any animal far, far away. But here they are, right under our feet. I wish I didn't know they were here. What can they exist on down here anyway? Oh, I shudder to think. But what happens if it ever runs out? Then they might come up to the surface and swarm the old place. We're doing what we can to make people's lives better up there. But if the bats are on us, what will Linda and I be able to do then?
Right, do you have anything else to say? Because as interesting as it is to just stand here and listen, you waffle on a lot. Also, I keep expecting Hobbs at any moment, because it looks like Hobb. Oh, yeah, it's Hobb Central. Hobb Central. Yeah, I knew there was going to be Hobbs. Oh no, there's... Okay, maybe there's not. Come on, hold my hand! Mechanic is rubbish. Well, it's not rubbish, but it could certainly be better. Right. Ooh, tick spot. Oh, and a treasure chest for that matter. That's combat music. Ah! Shoot the oh no, 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 you're stuck, you're stuck, you're stuck. No, actually shoot him. Right. Well, that was really frustrating because I don't think I actually completed... No, I didn't complete the dig spot animation. Diamond, nice. Right, okay, glad we did that. Glad we did that. Yeah, I think that vortex spell is just amazing for giving you a second to breathe. Feels like we'll probably get jumped at least once more. Or maybe not. Or maybe. Like, it's weird that you've got the architecture that goes Hobbs, right? The caves. Oh,
they're just as horrible as I've always heard. Children disappear from Bowerstone Industrial all the time. Their society's invisible bottom rung, so nobody notices. I hate to think how many end up down here. I know who's behind all this, by the way. Reaver. Nothing happens in Industrial without his say-so. I mean, really. Who else cares what happens to the owners? Reaver wants that shelter so he can turn it into a whorehouse or a casino or something. I suppose I should be flattered that such an important scumbag had me abducted. It's gonna be a good day when Reaver falls. He's done a lot of harm to a lot of decent people. We should be nearly there. Nearly back to Linda.
Cool. These little touches is nice. Yeah. At least he's not waffling on. He's a bit weak-willed. You know, it seems like Linda probably. She's got enough gumption to go ahead and
We made it. Look, before we go back to Linda, I just want to say, you were amazing. I mean, you are amazing. I used to use the word when I was telling my mates about Linda. But next to you, she looks a bit boring now, doesn't she? Do I really want to spend my life with a woman like that? What do you think?
Yes! Stick with Linda.
You're right. Better to stay with her. Maybe I couldn't do any better.
I mean, come on, dude. She got me to come in after you. She's got a gun on the guy. So rude. You don't deserve her.
Linda!
Gerald! Ow, my head! Oh, that weasel Nigel Ferret must have struck me when my back was turned. Oh, darling, thank goodness you're all right.
Why'd you turn your back on him?
Thank you so much.
You should have sat like on a crate.
Person in my life. I am forever in your debt.
Nice. I mean, I'm happy with that, but honestly, you had a gun. You should have sat on this set of sacks.
Yeah.
Or perched yourself up here.
I was all right, though. Thanks to my rescuer. My fearless, fast, cunning, agile, statuesque fireball of a rescuer.
Did you miss me?
Of course I did. Sure. Never gave any thought to anything except being back by your side.
No. Come here.
Right. I think that's it. Cool. Well, that was a fun little mission, wasn't it? Right. I would quite like to get out of here. I wonder if I should look at the map and just have a quick look to see what's in the area. So I can go back into the cesspools. I don't think we'll need to go back into the cesspools. Oh no, we're not gonna steal. It's bad for karma. This bit of the map is huge. Can I own all of these? I mean, I probably can't because I probably don't have the money. Oh, I do. Oh yeah, that's the thing. I should, when I buy people's houses, I should like not do it from the map, but at least not the first time, in case they've got stuff in there. Okay, we'll do one more and then we'll go, I think, to the map area. And see what missions we've got. Ooh, sweet, look at that, he's got little sets of armor. Hang on a second. Is that? You know, it was kind of cute at first. Whose house is this? Products. Did I miss a bit of treasure? Oh right, I haven't actually gone up. Go up the stairs. That's probably useful. Oh, there's an upstairs. Hilarious, I didn't even think to look up the stairs. I got distracted by the skulls and the bones and the general creepiness of it. This is exactly why I was thinking to myself, you should probably check in all the houses you buy. Just in case there's treasure. Yeah. And I would have walked away if I wasn't such a not the right person. Can I click on that? Is that... Oh, it totally looks like a gap you can squeeze down. Okay, now what are we doing? Well, maybe one more house. Oh, he actually had not bad thing. I have noticed, obviously, you actually have to keep going back to repair these people's houses and your property. It's constant upkeep. That's a nice picture. But I guess once it gets to a certain point, it doesn't really matter about how much things cost anymore. So that'll be nice. I'm totally gonna go ahead and... Oh, hello! Is that a pipe? It's interesting. I'm your new landlord. I've just repaired your house. I'm awesome. What have you got? Why does everybody have skulls and bones? It's weird. Game, that's just weird. Right, okay, there's so much property for me to do. Right, map time. Actual map time.
Welcome to the
site. I want to look at the shops.
I can't see a way to proceed without first gathering more followers. And I believe there are quests available.
Right, so there's probably... Oh, what's this one? Oh, no, that's just the resistance. That's fine. I think I've probably just done all the ones in this area. By stumbling across the windows. Ah, right, so that's the series of houses I own. Hang on, what's that? That's just a stall? No, you don't sell... And I own that. See, it's nice, things like that, you don't actually have to repair. Right, back out of that. Now, Bowerstone Market, you've gotta have something cool. These are houses. Is it? Oh, are these the assassin type people? Oh, the game! That's quite fun. I think it's a bit buggy though, so I can't remember how buggy it is. These are all faking. Is it not? I didn't think it was going to be houses. I thought there was like actually, you know, shops. What's that one? Right, okay, weird. No, actually, back to... Oh, Millfields. Morning Woods, and then Sunset House has actually got a mission. What's the mission? Or is that the Demon Door? That'd be the Demon Door, wouldn't it? Yeah. Wants to meet a monarch. Well, you will at some point. I don't think it's going to be that bad. Was it Brightwall Village to go back to Brighton? And then... Oh, yeah. Yes, please. I would actually like to travel to the village. I'm quite interested in looking at some of those weapons. Maybe a better sword. I don't think I'm digging the whole big hammer style. I think I'd rather just get a nimble sword if I can, especially if you put a sail on.
You should spend your money here. Then I can have it.
Oh, no! Gosh darn it, the shop is closed.
You have to go. Looks like you're in the wrong place, my friend.
Oh, that is really frustrating. Do I have to wait until every time I get to a shop, it's actually closed. That's...
Please.
Ooh.
How many good deeds did you do this month?
Hello, yes, give me a gift, take a gift.
I got you a little something, my dear friend. You are a charm, aren't
you? Again, all the shops are closed and that's just annoying, but I will return to Brian, I suppose. Is there more stalls? There's more stalls. Were they always there? That dog is going mental at me, and I don't blame the dog. But what are you trying to tell me? What have I missed? Is it a dig spot? Oh no, actually, it's this. Yeah! Another 10 silver key chest! Nice! I'm having the best. It's obscene. I love it. Furniture over there, but I don't really care about the furniture. Might buy the store, but like Brian better be here. By the way, seeing as I can't actually go shopping and get myself that cool weapon, especially with all that money I just earned. Is he there? I should have picked him. Frustratingly, I suspect he might be. 5% of the... Not here. Right. You're gonna be in your house, aren't you? Does that count?
Thank you for finding so many of my little ones. If only I could stand to be around them. It's getting worse out there. I've stopped going out. But we are making good progress. Here.
Thank you. I'm not sure I did makeup, if I'm honest. Right, well. I think I've got to... Do I have to go and romance somebody or help somebody be romanced? No, that's just a wall. Is that what that other mission is where somebody was over here? Ooh, hang on. Do I give him the book? Actually, do I give him the book or did it automatically just sort of like pop up as a collectible? I no longer recall. This over here. Have I read this? A letter to Saul?
My dear Saul, you're an odd fish and no mistake. Possibly a trout, or maybe even weirder, like a sea cucumber or something. Though technically they aren't fish. Anyway, you look like some kind of mutant fish thing. So there.
Well, stamp my renewal. It's you, the hero who entered the reliquary and survived. How splendid to have you back at the Academy. From the moment we first met, I knew you were someone who understood the value of knowledge, of learning. It's one of the things that sets you apart from your brother. As you know, King Logan closed the Academy and cut all our funding. I don't know whether he considers education a waste of time or a threat to his power. Your father believed the Academy should archive information and make it available to all. And I share that belief. We have many books here, yet many more languish in obscurity. If they're not found, their wisdom will be lost forever. The Academy needs a hero as much as the people of Albion do. Will you help us to retrieve these rare tomes?
Yes, I think I've already got some, actually.
Oh, thank the gods of documentation. The Academy will continue to grow. Of course, it will still be closed by royal decree, but let us tackle one problem at a time. Whenever you find a book in your travels, bring it to my desk, and I will give it a good home. I know of several that exist and have already prepared displays for them. All you have to do is to place them accordingly.
Right, yeah, let's start there. We've got four of them. There we go.
Another tome for our collection. I shall enjoy reading it myself later. Well done. You found one. Thank you so much. This is absolutely splendid. Oh, which one is that? I can't wait to have a read.
Ah, nice. Those ones must be quite hard to get hold of. Cool, right. Well, right. We've done enough dithering about. Next time, we've got a bunch of stuff to do. I think we might as well... Well, I'm going to go and... hopefully, if it's daytime, I'm going to go and get a sword. It's not. Right. Next time, we're going to go shopping. And then I think that's like a romance kind of mission that we've got going on. I'm not doing any of those jobs. So we'll probably do a bit of that. And then maybe a haircut as well. I quite fancy just changing up the look because the hair gets boring after a while.
That means we're better.
Yes, absolutely. And we'll start getting the people of Albion and Bowerstone on our side. So thanks for joining me, guys. I hope you've enjoyed watching as much as I've enjoyed playing as ever. And next time, missions and also shopping. Very important. Thanks for watching. Ta-ta for now.